G'day guys, welcome to my Irish Flyers feature video. Today I'm here at Combat Stadium where the Eels play against the Titans. But at the moment the NRLW is playing, and you can hear in the background, Eels and Titans are basically playing for the NRLW. The crowd's going wild. So I'm basically going to tip the Eels 24-18 or 24-12. But for this scoreline, the men's one obviously, I reckon it'll be one hell of an interesting game, but I reckon, yeah, this one's going to be a really good one. But today, I'm here to get this over with and done. Let's get started.
Let's go.
Go! Go!
Thank you.
I don't know.
22, absolute mental game in the first half, and absolute mental, and I mean mental. This game's absolute crazy, and I just cannot believe how the way the Parramatta was playing and the Titans are playing. They're playing with their gut and heart out. I know this is the first round of the season, but yeah, Parramatta Eels hopefully will get the win. I'm going to go with my final score of this prediction. I'm going to say 34-24 in this match. But yeah, I reckon this game will be a pretty much a really good start to the round one season.
Thank you.
Alrighty guys, so it's full time here, 32-28, that's right, so close in that game. I knew the Titans were going to have a really good, like, hard advantage, but they obviously didn't do, like, real good enough. But what I say about that is Parramatta played a really good game, first round of the season. Well done to you boys, absolutely killed it out there, but I didn't know, like, I didn't really think that you guys were going to come out strong, but you obviously did. But it was tight. It was pretty much a fight. And the Titans, they are a really good team, but sometimes they're just, yeah, not inconvenient enough. But anyway, guys, thanks, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. And I'll see you guys in my next vlog, reviews, and plenty more to come. Thanks, guys, and see you guys later.